Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Your friend, your pastor. Any sophomore, Pastor Enoch, me and sophomore, me Golda. No more, the woman dance here, no more, say that, brave Rade. Bonsampa!
Give a clap of me unto the Lord.
Bonsampa Rade!
Give a clap of me unto the Lord.
Bonsampa Rade!
You can do it better.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Pacho and pay siege na ha. Near the asida any kabia eme wadin yang kupon. Sanse enano kesiada ubiehui. Na seni wadi yenusu so o yeni seche we se omane de di se nyeni pansa. Nimu monoa wadin yang kupon na yen adi. It ubiya hua mem wadin yang kupona ne dan enimu nyamedi. Iti ya kase ni mwenye mni nina, aside ni nina, ayiye ni nina, meru wadi nyankupa wati yase. Awadi mjuma amana efefefe, inshiranka nidi, amen.
Amen.
Nebiyo, senye na alo neye pastor abetumi eti yase, ewadi nyankupa ubetumi adiye nina aye, ni mumlo, wasansu afabofu ubetua nuhoshia, empenifodi yonu na umukano, unu mbili ye juma. Umuse nkubetumi ayedi yasusu, unu mune ye juma osro. Na senye oye na shono wa maya dansidiye wa sasiswa enuwa suno oye na sasise wenye vibi abra wafani paso nye ite wadinya uko po adom ene humo buwenti wanamye papaso ye mameso asofuo aso impe nifuo aso lume nyinaso ema nano kwa siyadana in fact ye ntiminka wase mbibu jise diweni ha diyano wahe biyadye mijiriye si ubiyadye ni mwenyamu wade sa ampa siwidye wade na aye ite kase wadinsha ye papa Ewadi shire mame, aso foni, aso mpe mifo nina, aso itu nina, ewadi shire mu nina. Diye ma shire wa yehu, mada ajiye mpa ebo, eni musik, ya hudua, modi babe domi yei. Ewadi nyakupo u shire mu nina. Afri sumikasa ewadi nyakupo shire mu yiri mame pa, in fact, wa mame oba, wa mame. Ewadi nyakupo shire ni yipa, ni abusu ya fu nina, odosho mpa. Omode etaye chi, ah omampupu mutikra, no mujitu madi ya wade peeno, eno susuwa yeho. Afiso wade nyanku penshira me mame, eni mebusu ya funyi na asansi, omu susu, ankase yi, wede ya onko wakoye, omudi mechimi ya koye. Mkase wade nshira omu nina, afi wade nshira me yere susu, se ono susu wajimatumu, se wane mebobobwa, kusise wade yesu babefu wako, e wade nshira yi nina.
Me.
Bomo and Bomo, you know that again.
I'm sure yes to Munko. Patriotina yes in chain. Patriotina yes in chain. Patriotina yes in chain. Patriotina miraca sevia, and I mean who the best of himself, some baby cacra. Patriot shrank or tune for young upon baby. Bebre, the Dikai, Ninqua Gia, or the Ajay. Yay, she says, Shum Kabi, Muyan Sanfata. Napa pay a dumb yay, a burum. No one here, Mombodin Quagia Cassia say. Sir, and Quagia no ne here, no, sir, the Akabia, a bonus woman. And Quagia no summon me and we are cra. Obe jie fi wa se fwa ni se wna se hiya papayi. Se nye sikana yesu no. Se nye nye awariye na yesu no. Se nye nye bana ye chwa huwe jwa atyo no. Na na opeso wa jie wye. Na siye beye ni diye wye watu no bode di aka akaye hu. En mwenyam kewa didi. En mwenyam kewa didi. En mwenyam kewa didi. Mipache odu wano penu wa diye ye. Enya dia wa wotie wo pe ubetimi atena se akakuleti ahye edi wani akari ebu so we enyame banko adia na odo ho atuo no otumfo nyankopon so a ono na ehye akari ebu ayi ama praise the lord na mpacho na daruma oyensua oyeni ni bromu na oyema ne yefe se ebro wadwene so no nti asiesua eye normal sana we se ba no praise the lord se ebro bi adwene ne nti asiesua eye den na ba sen ne kosi sen a eye normal fa ye ye meru ade sana we se ba no praise the lord mpacho ye jina ha na asienko an ye de ma tumfo nyankopo cause na no we ade na me papa so ye papa kan o si nkrofo we o ma bre papa eye break tua bi mpo emu yare emu emergency da emu ye funo kese minchi minchi echi mu pacho ewade nam na dawo maso ye fi owu onsem yare wa ebo ye ho ban ama de kase a oye na nanu sunday no wa ye no agie no nya mama na ho se tumfo nyankopon a wo ka ne mabom a pacho kame honi ankase daddy jesus ya dawase pa bacho kachi ya bema ni se ye shira na pa bacho kachi o hini kasi ya se ye danase pa bacho ni diye muti miti nasi enasi ya ye jina ye nchumi nkanyu ye nchile ye nyankupon bacho nyadajia kituwa ebi meka wedi ya tatuo ebe awade nam ne homo bro se de tu mi wa koma se se na na doku na menya na ware a mepe no de ko tu mpanyimfo anim pacho na mpanyimfo de tu manim se kwan na bie kwan no so bie na se na tie no meka kire awade meka sem bi kire awade me de hyewu nkran na am so owura owura emre na so aso dia mpacho mame ho adanse mame ho adansefo papa mame ho adansefo benu besa mame bebre na me ho se fi wawurade mame ho se wona wo se menko esanse makama se makiro se mame kuna ye mienu ye so ye nsa de wura heaven na enam ye nsunsu ma afoforo de aba papa me pa o chew ekwa ye bie bonkum ni ne fenche me de menye papa mami adansi fun punk in free heaven seekers na papa ni yoy adansi fun be free heaven kan adansi fun be free holland adam tena se boss ampaye no acho se me na fufuo bi holland no mutia adia chin ye na daniel efre me no se go me yiri debora o si e si ne super se wa waria be me se mpacho kasamitie o se wa so daye na hwan na didikin inoko o masore ho mi se awade hu mi mabbo awade hu mi mabbo awade mabbo mpa ya memu aye na ye ntema ma me hu adwiri me papa e de na aka na m se na ayo he didikin inoko kura ye dan wi ni no na se me yi follow me online nti mo mpa nyimfo ni nyina oni ni mo mu din na hwan ya se wa so daye ni eyi mu mi enu a kire e wa asore ani anom na ewade yesu nam na ko aso dia beto animu deda osese wo so pa dance ya mema wa dance ya ma ho adwiri ba cho me kasa me ka me yonku bi nsu wo yu ko si go ma sudaye me sudaye na wo sku mi fi abrochi aba me pawu bia ni wa me hu wa ye busy nam se eyi na wo ye de na si mi wo sku na me san wari nti ma so aye hye na se ni o si describe aware e si describe aware mpacho ne si ye sofo inokoso adanse dia na dosu mi gira ha me ka kire papa se wado mi wo bu mi ono an ka se firi ni pem ayi me ho kani ama me a me ka kire se dia ka bia ye ono awade omo aye onso ye nsa no mfa ye nkodu onso ye nsa no mfa ye nkodu ewo Jesus Christ din mo pacho ye shira ye papa kranche oyo ba ten na oba na nkasa mama Mary de mi hu e ten kura me de ba so ba na so because be man impo papa ei empire e de be mi mpanyimfo ma sofo mpa e bo pa pacho a akomu awurade aye ade fefe sa e gina ha ni ye shira o mo papa kranche mami kranche ose na na urade be ye wate mi se mami mpacho yo ose na na urade be ye ne fefe fe wate pa mi se mami mpacho yo mpacho nye ne da ho no Ura na ye, aye ye, ni edema Jesus Christ. E wadi shiramo. Heaven seekers asa for mu odo. Pacho mu odo. Nyami shira wate. Wa odi adjuni pabu obi kan ye hon. Pacho wa bibi nti. Wa kuma se inana dokuwa wankani ntema ancheme. Asa mu de uchumfo nyankupo wendi man pacho ye mfem fri wansa. Kwa kuma tu ye mu. Na shira wade ma ye. Pacho ye shira ubiya mebushi ya fuwa die. Fri sante hene nankasa so. Ekwa ka kuma wawum. Me sister tia bro chile. Wasi da bi mini ya ketua wana akao. Sani aka mi biya se mi wobiyo mini biyo. Me sani aba. Me sister penyini ha. Mebushi ya ne fansu. Adie wade na mwa muswa ye. Me kase pacho nyami shira mpa. Pacho mi nkuma fuwa. Me ma minu ya me anti num. Omu di machi kwa bakwa ni asenye na aso. Masi, adawa huu miyano si yee kwa juu. Asemu kaka lakano wako fabeyi. Masi, jimitumu di ahonke kenye na jimitumu. Eda so time machi wa mpai boom. Pacho mi huu di ya menkawai. Pacho di ya menchumi ya kenye na eradini miyakuma. Eradini miyakuma. Say we are so grateful. Onto bibiara wadi ya jene pa. Kan ye ho nhyiran kan urade pa cho nya mi nhyira obi a
Ebo Maria bo mo ye pa
our pastor Enoch and the wife are giving God all the glory and they are so much grateful for what the Lord did God willing last week Sunday and they give God all the glory for that and you say that God richly bless each and everyone who supported them in prayers in any other form God richly bless us all amen
Amen. Your friend Dickness Jane. Na obi dear nim. Ya sorry everybody.
The love of our God that He bestows upon us is so great. What will we render unto Him upon all for all that He has done for us? The beautiful things that He's been doing. Delivering us, snatching us from every
covenant.
And taking us from shame. And always causing his church to progress. Amen. All the beautiful things that goes on in here. I want you and I to worship him from a deep heart. And a clean conscience. And give him all the glory.
We're reading from
Psalm 145, verse 1 to 8. I will extol thee, my God, O King, and I will bless thy name forever and ever. Every day will I bless thee, and I will praise thy name forever and ever. Great is the Lord, and greatly to be praised, and his greatness is unsearchable. One generation shall praise thy works to another, and shall declare thy mighty acts. I will speak of the glorious honor of thy majesty, and of thy wondrous works. And men shall speak of the might of thy terrible acts, and I will declare thy greatness. They shall abundantly utter the memory of thy great goodness and shall sing of thy righteousness. The Lord is gracious and full of compassion, slow to anger, and of great mercy. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Atifi asem se onyankopon kese ye ne nadoy David ayeyi djom mema wo so menyankopon ohene ameshira udin dada meshira odanyina ameyi udin a ye dada ewrade sun na osaye yi kese nikase ye mu ni hwehwe bia awontu ato aso kanfu unyuma kire awontu ato aso fofro na waka o meni ni me dwin wanu onyama ehra no kaseye ene wanwanwade no ho na waka woni ye aye hu nutumi hu asem na meka wo kaseye ma kire wa wuru wo papa ye bebrebe no nkaye na wato wo tire ne hu ahurisi dwom ewrade ye odumfo ni mobrohunufo ebufu ye mu nya ni adoye mu kese. Amen.
Amen.
Opportunity is original now.
Shall we humbly rush to our feet?
Great is Jehovah. Great is Jehovah. Great is Jehovah. Great is Jehovah.
Yeah.
Kabori, Sayibori.
Mira. Susi, bibi wo a bit me a brosso, Usuana. Mira. Mia na mabo di afro. Mira. Then I chill so, Mira. I am what's up for Raddy.
I am that I am. You think anything can overtake me? I am the one who has called you by your name. I am that I am. I am the Lord of hosts.
Bye. Bokai.
So do be si me suha. No je che me nim ni pa mu dia. Me nsem na odumwo. Me nsem na mubruhuwo. Me nsem na ojewo. Empende bre ma frawo. Na so nya so mame. Me nsem ya na miara. Me ni nya nkupon.
I am that I am, and if only you are going to come before me and seek my presence, then many other great things that I have in store for you. Before me is mercy, grace, and then every good thing that I have in store for you. If only you are going to seek my presence and not anything else, then many other things that I'm going to give unto you.
Loi kaduri baturi.
Na bibi antimi ntwimfa masoro so. Me na bo me dia fra masoro. Bibi antimi ntwimfa masoro so. Me ni mu gwankohwe bia. Se kire so a me urade ankasa me ni mtemu girafo. Bibi antimi hye masoro so. Tumi bi antimi ntwimfa masoro so. Miara ne miara. Ma bo me dia na mafro. Me dini hunti. me shira mo me dimi ho nti me bo mo ho ban me dimi nti miara no miara.
I am that I am, and upon this church I have my name on, and I have called you as my church. So because of my name, I'm going to be with you. Because of my name, nothing is going to be able to overcome you. Because of my name, I'm going to uplift my church in my hands, and nothing will be able to withstand it.
Basukaturi, 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 reka pokata, mosakata, mokaturi bahakato, mosakato, 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 mosakato.
Ain't you sure? Some more chance to chair ebbo. Now move from my to or how I ever. Now do we be senior at the sewer? Maybe me train me from the crow. Now my soul woman say mo. Now the baby be bearing to me some so. Yeah, how went to me show so beautiful. It's as me over than my frevo. Now me being cheap, my shame when you yam.
And look, if only you only look at the storm or the waves of the sea, and then look unto me, that I, the Lord, I am going to hold you firm, that nothing will be able to overcome you. I, the Lord, I am going to hold you with my right arm, and I'm going to keep you in my palm, that nothing will be able to overcome you, and I'll glorify my name.
Loi kaburi katori basa. Loi kaburi katori basa. Masokata, bosokata, 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 bosokata.
My term is, sir. Made me tell any firm bow. Mature was him. And Pandu do I hear now be whom you rather make us here. Now don't hope to me so. And Pandu do say, and I'll be shinipa. No moon shall me rady. So be done when you are my mere. Me rady me go soon chow. My crowd is made in a century. I'm a one cast of watching a bubble watching and chess, yes, so.
I believe I have stretched forth my hand. I have given you my right hand, and if only you are going to come unto me and realize my greatness and rely solely on me, and stop looking unto any man, but then look solely at me, then I, the Lord, am going to do great things that will be beyond your understanding.
Boy katori basaka, loy katori basaka, yumorobo santa, yumorobo santa, yumorobo santa, yumorobo santa.
Nebrimu makinya meho masemu. Nani ama kan bibia mehwe ne mayo ebrimu ne makinya me homa semu nani ama kan bibia ra mehwe ne mayo ya jidiara fa ho to me suara enhwe bi nkuma nani fa ye urade ya ne otene nifa ebuawo.
This is the time that I, the Lord, I have moved according to my word, and I'm reviving myself in my word. So just have faith in me, and then keep your eyes focused on me. And I, the Lord, am going to be your helper.
Kimborobosa, Indorobosa, Indorobosa, Indorobosata.
Masum jinkao, wan beshrao, namabumi diyanfro.
My peace be unto you, whom I have blessed and I have called with my name.
Yeshrao, enkradofu, yepejao, yenenidasu. Osia dia yo enano pe ye maudin so wa osia wo yo onimni wa chinya mi bie no onu kwa funya me enano pe wo menyi na akase ni die nka odin woni wa ye ne wugusu ye eni ne obeye e wo ya jinkwa yesu din mu ena ye sorry. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, we thank you this moment once again.
Yes, Lord.
For this great day, O God, and this great opportunity. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, even as we have already prepared our minds and our hearts to receive your word. Yes, we pray that, Lord Jesus Christ, you shall speak unto us, O God.
Amen.
Your words of blessings unto us.
Yes, Lord.
Touch my mouth, which is a mouth of clay, and turn it into an instrument of fire, O God, this day.
Yes, Lord.
That even at the hearing of your word, that is Lord Jesus Christ, all glory and honor shall be given unto your holy name. We thank you, God, we bless you. In Jesus Christ's mighty name, I pray with thanksgiving. Amen.
Amen.
Quan trafu Jesus. Una mesrao. Mava chalipan. Mifas kusuri. Avifu. Me pa yo ni ma This opportunity is given unto us. And
you
say, may God also bless our leaders for this opportunity given unto us. This morning, the Lord wants to speak unto us concerning the topic. Serving God faithfully in this wicked generation. That we will serve God faithful despite living in the most wicked generation ever. In today's world, the church is facing so much threat from other angles, especially from the world. And these threats are mounting pressures on the people of the church. And for that reason, many children of God are giving heed to these pressures. And it has taken them out of the church to the world. And there are some people today, they are in the church because of these pressures. They are living by the norms and values of this world. But the Bible speaking to God is saying to us this day that despite we are living in this generation, in this generation that can be called as the most wicked generation ever in this world, we must not live according to the pressures of this world. We must still cling unto our God. We must hold tight unto our God. No matter what we are facing in life, no matter what people are doing unto us, no matter what the evil ones are planning against us, we still need to cling unto God. We still need to serve God faithfully. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
In this generation, so many things are happening. So many things are going on that we've never heard before. That we've never seen before. These are the things we are seeing. But despite all these things, we still need to hold on to what the Lord God is teaching us. We still need to hold on what the Lord God through our leaders is giving unto us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
When we say a wicked generation, but even if we say this world or this generation that we're living in is the most wicked generation ever,
and I say, because I want to say,
why are we saying that this generation or particular time that we are living in the world is so perilous, is so dangerous, is so wicked? Number one, we can say we are living in the most wicked generation ever because this generation do not want to hear the truth. This generation don't want the truth. They don't want to hear the truth at all. So when you speak the truth to somebody, because the spirit living in that person is the spirit of the world, if you don't take time, the person may end up fighting with you. We are living in the generation that loves to hear the false things. They love to be deceived. They love for people to say to them things which are
cannot sow.
Cannot
things.
It
takes men to distraction. And so when you read the Bible, from Matthew chapter 11, verse 16 to 17. Matthew chapter 11. Verse 16 to verse number 17.
Matthew chapter 11, verse 16 to 17. Matthew chapter 11, verse 16 to 17. But whereunto shall I liken the generation? It is like unto children sitting in the market, and calling unto their fellows, and saying, we have piped unto you, and ye have not danced. We have mourned unto you, and ye have not lamented. The Lord have mercy. Amen.
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 May God have mercy on us. So we are piped unto them. We
are
speaking the truth unto them. We
are
giving to men all what men need. We are speaking the undiluted word to men. But they say, we will not dance to that rhythm. So you are speaking the truth to us. We will not listen to it. Because we have had in our hands. Because this generation do not want the truth. So at times we go out for evangelism. You speak the word of God to people. You speak the undiluted word. They will listen to it. And they will believe it, though that yes, it is true. But they will never follow you to church. They know that where you are is a very good place. At
times
they will come here and they will say, from the pain that I am seeing, I believe this said God is here. But for them to become members, for them to be coming here always, they will say, no, with that one, let me wait. Because we are in a generation that
will
not want the truth. And one of the most painful things in this world is that God will give us what is good. That God will speak the right thing to us. That God will speak the truth to us. And we people or we men who say we do not want it. May God have mercy on us. That's the number one reason why I'm saying we are living in the most wicked generation ever. We saw people in the word of God in the Bible who didn't want the truth. But when we compare this generation to them, I don't think they can match us. Looking at how serious people are accepting false things and false teachings. May God have mercy on us. For there was a time that God sent Jeremiah to the people of Judah and said unto them, say to my people that go and ask for the ancient path. Stand on the ancient path and ask for the old ways and walk therein. But they said to Jeremiah, do I reply to God that, hey God, though you have spoken it, truly we have heard it, but we will not do it. That's the generation we are living in now. But even this generation is more serious than that. May God have mercy on us. The second reason why we can call this generation the most wicked generation ever is that this generation likes false accusations. They like accusing for no reason. They accuse for no reason. You can do the right thing, but yes, the people will accuse you. So when they cut our mind back, some of the people who were in our midst some time ago, today by their own rebellion way, when they left the church, and when you hear what they are saying, you could see that man can turn himself to be a devil while the devil himself have not even turned him. Because man loves evil. Man is wicked. So there was a time in the Bible. Jesus Christ was advising us. Jesus Christ was speaking to the disciples. And he said, be white as serpents. Be harmless as dove. But when it got to the tent of men, he said, ask for man. Be very careful of man. Because man will love you too here. When you turn around, man will accuse you. When you turn around, man will take a sword to kill you. That's how wicked men are in this generation.
May
God have mercy on us. So when you read the book Matthew chapter 11, verse number 18.
Matthew chapter 11, verse number 18.
Matthew chapter 11, verse
18. For John came neither eating nor drinking, and they say, he hath a devil.
Let's add that verse 19 to 8.
The Son of Man came eating and drinking, and they say, behold, a man gluttonous, and a wine bibber, a friend of publicans and sinners, but wisdom is justified of her children. The Lord help us. Amen.
Amen.
Asempa no said ye Matthew trode my tidu ba kunti chemudun watchini dunknunu. Na yohani bai, oni dina onum, na wasi owa homone. Oni papa no bai, o didi na onum, na wasi she, o didi funi sanumfu, tu uji funi ni bon yefu adamfu. Nansu, nyan san nam ni nyuma su dipim. Eradim huye mo.
John the Baptist came fasting and praying. He said, we've not seen some before in this world. So he's a demon, he's operating with demons. Jesus also came eating and drinking. And they said he's
gluttonous.
May God have mercy on us. In this world, when you do this, they will talk about it. When you do the opposite thing, they will talk about it. So let us ask ourselves, then what should we do now? What should we do now? That's why we must not listen to what the must tell us. Because it can be that the voice of the mass is not the voice of God. And
even
most at times, that is how it is. That's why we must not be part of the mass. The mass can decide to go on the same way. They can decide to go by the same direction. But because the word of God tell
her
the otherwise. Even if it is left with we alone, you and I alone, you alone, me alone, we still need to go to the right way. We need to go to the right way. So the Bible says, woe unto the people, woe unto this generation, those who call good evil and call evil good, those who put light for darkness and put darkness for light. May God have mercy on us. So this generation will accuse you.
And to say, I want to say,
when you walk in holiness and walk in it very well, they will accuse you. A Christian life without persecution is never a Christian life. A Christian life without persecution is questionable. So if you say we are yellow, holy children of God, if you say we are faithful children of God, and we are not facing challenges from the world, from the people around us, people are facing persecution, it means we need to go back to the drawing board and look at our lives and see where we have sought in the will of God and make or put things in order. May God help us. So I was saying something, I was thinking about something yesterday. That in this country, the people in this country,
poor
Ghanaians, if a Ghanaian say to you that you are will destroy, you need to go to the church of God and wait on the Lord.
So
a Ghanaian says, I will destroy you.
Okay, but
the middleman
will
say,
if you don't wait on the Lord, if you don't fast and pray, indeed the person will destroy you. Because we like talking. If the person has not done it, we say
yes. They will formulate theories that can match up and combine together to show that what they are saying is the very true thing.
Even
if you've not done it, one better what you said, you won't carry a crown, make us a worker.
May God help us. Because if the Lord doesn't help us in this generation, we will give it to this presence and fall away from God. And the Lord God will help us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The third reason why we can say that we are living the most wicked generation ever. Because the people of this world love darkness rather than the light. So when you read John chapter 3 verse 19, because of our time you will not read. The Bible says, for this is the condemnation of the world, that light has come into the world. Light has come into the world. But men say we don't want the light, because their works are evil. The actions of men are evil. Anything that comes into the mind of man is to sin. So the Bible makes us to understand. But the book of Genesis chapter 6.
Genesis 10,
that God regretted for making man. God regretted for creating this world.
Because
during that generation, the Bible says, it got to the time that sin became so serious in the world that every imagination and thought of men were evil. So God needed to destroy that old world.
God
and God destroyed it. Because man loved darkness. Our works is full of darkness. Looking at how the Lord Jesus Christ suffered for us. How he was tormented. How he was killed on the cross. The Bible says he was totally disfigured. When we catch a thief in Ghana, because I believe that Ghanaians are one of the people that are very good in beating criminals. So when they catch a thief, you are not lucky if they don't take you to, let me say, the police station as early as possible. You see your soul at the wrong place immediately. You may enter hell in a quick manner. Because the way they will beat you. Last time I was going to Agomenya. Sunday early morning. And they caught a thief there at Accra area somewhere. And the way they were doing that person, I was very, very sad. But the Bible says, Jesus was totally disfigured. We can beat people or criminals in this country, but you'll be able to know that this is the person that you have beaten, if you know the person. You still know him. Or you still see that this is the person that I know. And with Jesus Christ. The Bible says that he was totally disfigured. Meaning even when Mary saw him on the cross, after he died, it was hard for Mary to see that, no, this is my son. May God have mercy on us. But after this torture that the Lord Jesus Christ went through for us, what have we given unto him? What have we done for him? Have we accepted him? Are we walking on the way that he gave to us? Are we living by the way that he gave unto us? It's only you and I that can answer this question. The Bible also makes us to understand that when God created man, the Bible said the following day, God rested. We all know that God can never be tired. God can never be literally tired. But I don't know, but for some reason, the Bible said that God needs to rest after making man. This can tell us that it was very difficult to create man. God invested so much things into man. God put so much things into man that man needs to be in his own image. When you come into this world, even the people who can be called or touted as the great artists
in this world. They can draw somebody. They can draw anything in this world. But the most difficult thing is that they can never look at yourself and draw it on the board. But here is our God, who looked upon himself and created man according to his own likeness and image. But after creating man, what are we rendering unto him? We are paying evil to good. We are giving him evil.
May
God have mercy on us. So the book of Job said to us, God has made a border at the sea. God has given borders to rivers, to seas and to rivers. And the river is so clever that, or
he's
so obedient that when
he
gets to that border, it will not cross it. God has given the sea just a single law.
And
yes, the sea give it to that law. The sea is obedient to God. But God has given man his word. He has given us examples. The Bible says that for this writing, all these things have been written unto us. Example unto us, so that you not last after evil things, as the Israelites did on the desert, and they were killed by the destroyer. So God has given us examples. Today God is giving us revelations. Today God is giving us his undiluted word. But at the end of it, what are we paying him with? What are we doing to honor him?
May God have mercy on us. That's why I'm saying this generation is the most wicked generation. The last reason why this world is the most wicked generation, because we seek after signs and wonders. When you read the book of Matthew chapter 16 verse 4, we are not going to read it here. The Bible makes us to understand that the wicked and adulterous generation seeketh after signs and wonders.
Yes, I want to see abomination in my motion.
I shall not give it unto him except the sign of Jonah. Today we are seeking for signs and wonders. We will come to church. The Lord go through our daddy or our mommy. Or our pastors or leaders.
Will
give us the true way.
But as in the quack,
will show us the right way.
Yes, I bet you
are will give us the true way. By which we can walk on to prosper.
By which
we can walk on to make it to heaven.
And
at times, what do we think in our mind? At times, we decide, no, we want a shortcut. Some short ways that we can walk through to get to our destination. We want quick way to get married. We want quick way to get married. We want quick way to be employed. But anything that comes to us quickly doesn't keep long in our hands. May God help us. May God help us. That's why we are always to wait for the time of God. Because in his own time, he makes everything beautiful. You shouldn't seek after signs and wonders. When you look into the world today, and you see people who call themselves Christians, and when you see the thing that they are following, just because of the hardness or the suffering they are seeing in this world,
we've
not even seen anything yet. Last week there was an advert on TV, and I was surprised to see a TV station advertising something like that on TV. A certain church, a certain pastor who has come. And in the church, when you are going, you go with your empty bag. And they don't put on the light there. You have to go with a candle. Red candle, white one, black ones. And after that, the pastor will just pray for or do certain incantations from the pulpit. And by the time you realize, you see money in the bags of people. Money on the ground. And the people were jubilating like that. I didn't know what to say.
I said,
these are
have been manifested plainly that these people are demonic, selling souls to hell, but still people are going to such places. People know that these people are not of God. But yes, they will go there. So when the souls are churches, and you see the number of people sitting there, you can imagine the number of people trooping into hell each and every second. May God have mercy on us. May God have mercy on us. But we must not be like these people. We must be like Joshua and his family. Joshua, who said in the book of Joshua chapter 24. We read this. Joshua chapter 24, verse number 15.
Joshua chapter 24,
verse 15. And if it seem evil unto you to serve the Lord, choose you this day whom ye will serve, whether the gods which your fathers served that were on the other side of the flood, or the gods of the Amorites in whose land ye dwell. But as for me and my house, we will serve the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. Say amia mu agya num sum ye a wowo esu agya no se amorifu a moti won asase isu anyame o na me ni mi fide ye be sum erade. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
As for we and our house, as for heaven seekers,
heaven seekers dear,
the whole churches in this country, or even in this world,
and as we are seeing
that choose to do the other thing,
I'm not near the other one,
but our daddy and our mommy,
your mommy
together with them, as we as their children, we shall serve the Lord. We will do the will of God. We will do the right thing. We will touch the heart of God. We will make God proud of us. May God help us. Oh, may God help us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen.
We'll go further and see why we still need to serve God faithfully, even in this wicked generation. Because I believe that we have no excuse to give to God after death and say to God that because we were living in the most wicked generation ever. So there was a time in the Bible that Jesus Christ pronounced some judgment against some towns of Israel. Against Capernaum and Chorazin. He said unto them, the people of Tyre and Sidon shall rise up in judgment against you, and they shall testify against you. Because if after all this miracle, if after all this wonderful works,
so
they did not repent, and the people of Tyre and Sidon repented just by one message that Jonah gave, then the people of that town, the people of that generation, will testify against you. How much more we, that by the grace of God, we have been receiving revelations, divine revelations of heaven and hell, divine warnings from God, undiluted word of God. May
God help us. So we have no excuse to give.
So why must we serve God faithfully in
heaven?
Number one reason is that because God will not change his word or his standard. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God will never change his word. Neither will God change his standard. When you read the book of Psalm 119, verse number 89, Psalm 119, verse 89. The Bible says, oh God, your word, the big part, is forever settled in heaven. Meaning the word was before the world began. Because the Bible says, in John chapter 1, verse 1 going, in the beginning was the word. The word was with God. And the word was God. And so therefore, this is to tell us that God knows the end from the beginning. And
and he knows what is about to happen right from when he created the world even to the end times that we are living now. And so he pre-planned this word before forming the world. So when Jesus Christ came into the world, he was just a picture of something that was already there. So no wonder he kept us all in the flesh to tell men of what was there from the beginning and how the end shall be. So no wonder in the book of Revelation he said unto John that I am Alpha and Omega, I am the beginning and the end. And so if the word was there before God created the world, and the standards of the word, God can never change it. Because his word is forever settled in heaven. It means we still need to serve God faithfully. May God have mercy on us. Jesus Christ took somebody to hell in a certain revelation, and the person he was taking there saw, I think, a family relative inside the torment or inside the fire. And the person was weeping. But I think the person was a child. And looking at how tormented, or how the torment that the child was going through, the person was begging Jesus that Jesus Christ, please take this child out of this fire. And the statement or the reply Jesus Christ gave shook my soul. He will take the person from hell. The day that he, God, will cease to be God. And I don't know the day that God is going to cease to be God. May God have mercy on us. May God help us. And when you read the book of Numbers chapter 23:19. Let us read it in the tree, only in the tree. Numbers chapter 23:19.
Amen.
May God have mercy. God will not lie. With lies, men are very good in lying. But with God, he has never said it before. And it's not today that he's going to say it. So if he has said in his word that the wicked shall be turned into hell, and all nations that forget God, then we need to stand well and serve God faithfully. The second reason why we are to serve God faithfully, despite living in this generation, is that because God did not spare the old people that sinned against him. God did not spare those old people. God never spared them. So I think when you read the book of 2 Peter, chapter 2, verse number 4 to verse number 9, God never spared those old people. He said the angel that sinned against him, he did not spare him because he had sin. God doesn't want to see sin. And so when they sinned against God, the Bible says he casted them to hell. Today one of the doctrines going on is that God is a loving God. God is a loving God. And you will never cast his creation to a place called lake of fire. We do not know. So last time, when the daddy was speaking, he spoke on the topic, the severity of God. The Lord God who did both dangerous things, who did so wonderful things, who destroyed people who sinned against him in the old time.
If he did to them, he will not spare us. He will not spare us if we sin against him. May God have mercy on us. When you look into the Bible, in the book of Genesis chapter 19, we saw how the Lord God destroyed Sodom and Gomorrah because of sin. Because God doesn't want sin. When you look at the time of Noah, when the people turned themselves unto evil, when the imagination of every man was evil, God destroyed that generation. God destroyed that well with water. And today, he's not going to spare us if we sin against him. But people are saying, because he's a loving God, he will not destroy his creation. May God help us to escape that great day of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God should help us. God should help us. The third point is that God always finds faithful people in every generation. God always finds faithful people in every generation. No matter how the world has become, no matter the terrible things going on in this world, no matter how sin has engulfed this world, God still has a remnant. There was a time Elijah was running away from the wicked prophetess. He was running away from the wicked king called Abel. Ahab, with their wife,
Jezebel.
And he said to God, God, all the people have turned themselves to Baal. All of them, they are now worshipping the devil. But God said to him, you are not the only person left. I have reserved unto you.
So
he said,
in this world,
right now that we are speaking, right now that sin is on the high, the three you and I must be part of those faithful people. May God help us to be part of those few people. May he help us to be part of those faithful people. Even if
all the people in the
world
are in office,
somewhere last week, there's one country, I don't know whether it's in South America, I think Argentina or so, and the parliament went to sit, and they've enacted a law that now you, if you want to commit abortion, you can do it. It's not a sin or it's not unlawful against the law. And after the verdict, this is the generation we are living in. Look at the things that people are doing in this country. The terrible things that people are doing in this country. Somewhere this week, there's one big church in this country. A treasure of the church.
Let's
commit a fornication with a certain lady of the church in a hotel. And while they were in the guest house in Koforidia, the man died. And the woman escaped. When they went into the hotel room, they saw the church money on the bed. That is what some people, some Christians are doing in the church. May God have mercy on us. What is going on in this country and in this world? I just thank God that these things are not going on here. Because it is the will of the devil to take God or the Spirit of God out of the church. Because some time ago he said, I will arise, I will ascend unto the throne of God. But the Bible says to understand, he was not able. So he was cursed. To onto the earth. And
today,
because the earth was able to be God, it is to take the
Now
you want to occupy the throne that God is sitting on in the church. And he has been able to do it in most churches in this world. I can say in about 98% of the churches in the world. So some people will start worrying
Christ.
But after some time, they will begin to introduce some doctrines that are from the pits of hell. So last time our elder Kisi was saying something. One colleague of him at the school said to him, I'm giving you pay 5 years. I'm giving you 5 years. Your church will change. But that is
a
lie.
Maybe some sort of vote on the highway of holiness of
heaven.
Person. And even Peter in the New Testament called Lot as a righteous person. Though he was living in Sodom and Gomorrah. So I
think
when you read Genesis chapter 18.
Genesis 18.
Verse number 20. The Bible says something there. He said, we have heard the cry of the nation. Or we have heard the cry of the town. God was speaking to Abraham at that time. That I will not do anything without consulting
Abraham.
And he said unto
Abraham,
the cry of the nation. There were some righteous people in that town. Who
have
cried unto God for salvation. Who
have
cried unto God to
reveal
them from the wickedness of the people of Sodom and Gomorrah. So
he
God found some righteous people in Sodom and Gomorrah,
and
God can still find some righteous people. The pain that was going on in that time. Who has separated himself from the things of that generation. So if God found Noah and got his family, then I believe that God has found our daddy, Pastor Kwan, our mommy and us in this generation. That's why we need not to joke. With the grace that the Lord God has given unto us. May God help us. We go to another thing. How can we serve God faithfully in this wicked generation? Because everybody is saying that the thing going on in this world is so abominable, is so serious. But if some people were able to walk faithfully in Christ Jesus or in God, number one is that through consistent and persistent setting of the word of God and obeying it. We must consistently and persistently study the word of God. And we must obey it. And so today, when the children of Zion were singing, I was very surprised.
Yes.
Even the song that we sing is full of prophecies. That's why always our minds and our hearts must be alert. Every problem in the house of God. May God help us. May God help us. We must be persistent and consistent in studying the word of God. We must obey to the latter. Because in this time, if we don't study the word of God, the evil one will deceive us. So let us be students of the word. We must study the word very well. So most of the time, I'm very proud of our sister Philippa. Last time, we were doing some discussion in the bus when we were, I think, during the movie time, when we were shooting the movie. And then we were searching for some scriptures or some statement made in the Bible and some names in the Bible. I remember the statement and the people. She will quote the scripture. Another one, she will quote it.
And I said, she's always disgracing me.
And thank God, somebody brought a different topic from somewhere. Say, hey, Radam Dahase. May God help us. Secondly, be consistent and persistent praying and fasting. We must always fast and pray. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Though we are leaking the Mosuki generation,
this
is the generation too that we don't love to wait on God or to pray and to fast.
This
is the generation that we know God only on Sunday. In other days, it is our work that we know. In other days, it is only our finance that we know. In other days, it is only about our desire that we know. But on Sunday, we tell God that we know you, God. This makes us deceivers. And God is not interested in people who love to deceive. May God have mercy on us. So most often, we will announce for the weekday service.
Before
we
come,
if you
come,
we will come after 6. Some people, may God have mercy on us. When we are told to wait on God or to fast and to pray, we will not come. We will not do. We will be in the house and eat. And we say, oh, we will go to the church in the evening and pray. So it is not anything. God
has
seen you. God has seen me. God has seen us all. May God have mercy on us. So when you come to the church here, or even the church premises, by the grace of God, God has given us a very beautiful mansion. And there are some people, they have worked for about 20 years, but they have not been able to tile their room. I'm not saying when you don't tile your room, it is a shame. But I want to say about how God has been gracious unto every seeker on his
own.
God has given unto us a very nice auditorium, a very nice land,
a very nice auditorium.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, they meet there to pray. And the good thing is that God always answered their prayers. And the people say, though you have built this place for us,
we will
come. We will rather go to somewhere to wait on God. What are we telling God? So many years. They have been pastors for so many years. For 20 years, some even over 30 years. They've not been able to build a place like this. So what are we saying to God? Don't we cherish what God has done for us? When you go to those other places. It It is very serious. But look at us. We that the Lord God has given us his truth. And God said that we are his number one people. We are people that we are on the heart of God. Why are we not doing this? To cherish what God has given unto us. May God help us. The third point is that through fellowship or through coming to fellowship always, consistently and persistently coming for fellowship. On Monday we shall come. On Tuesday we shall come. Wednesday we shall come. Before there are service. Thursday morning. We must never miss it. Friday all night. We should never miss it. When the weather changes or the temperature drops down small, look at what happens. Even if it is evening service, we will not come. Sorry, some will not come. May God have mercy on us. But we must always be at church. That's only God. The book of Acts chapter 2 verse number 45 going. Acts chapter 2 verse number 45 going. Let us read there.
Chapter 2 verse 45. Onwards.
So let us start from verse number 42.
Acts chapter 2 verse 42 downwards. Acts chapter 2 verse 42 downwards. And they continued steadfastly in the apostles' doctrine and fellowship, and in breaking bread,
and in prayers, and feeding upon every soul. And many wonders and signs were done by the apostles. And all that believed were together and had all their things covered, and sold their possessions and goods, and counted them to all men, as every man had need. And they continuing daily with one accord in the temple, and breaking bread from house to house, did eat their meat with gladness and singleness of heart, praising God and having favor with all people. And the Lord added to the church daily, as you see. Amen.
Amen. Amen. 42 no edwana mienu no hanu mope
pecho asuma tie jema oye na bo kwa asuma na chine ni ya ya mpa ni ya moro ni za kuma
amen. So we see the foundation in the Bible. At the time of the early church. So all the points that we've mentioned, the 3 points so far, we can all deduce it from this scripture. We see it over there. That even as the early apostles did, God is commanding us in this time. Or in this generation. So that we'll be faithful unto him. Or we will serve him faithfully. In this generation. So that we have no excuse to give. May God really help us in the generation that we are living in. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So God has given us all these things. So we have no excuse to give. So if God has given us these things, and by the grace of God we follow them, there must be some results. Psalm 37, verse number 25. Psalm 37, verse number 25.
Pacho nyum, edia Samson, inti chemwa diyo nunum nu.
Say, ayah, nase mama, nase nimu nipase niya, mama, nase,
hallelujah.
Amen.
God will never forsake the righteous. David said, "You have never seen the righteous person being forsaken."
Okay, so who said
not the righteous person, but the generation, the children, the grandsons and granddaughters will not suffer
will not be troubled. They will not beg for bread. Just because of the faithfulness of a single person. May God help us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we can see as a testimony, as a confirmation in this church, that by the grace of God, through our daddy and our mom, what God is doing for the church, it is
dumbfounded,
because this one person singled himself out of the mass to serve God faithfully. And for that reason, God has never disappointed us. Look at what God is doing in the church. I have a certain pastor friend who also teaches holiness or preaches holiness. He has been saying to me, heavy secret, yes, we are preaching holiness in Nigeria, then a man for Mbao.
He said that we also preach holiness, but people don't come to our church.
We don't know what our parents, our daddy and our mommy have gone through. If you've not gone through something before, or if you've not gone through something that somebody has gone before, you must not force yourself to be at where that person is. Because when you climb it before the time, you fall down before the time also. May God help us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So yesterday, I was there with my wife. Most
of
the time when she's praying, she's talking to somebody. And at that time, I was very, very hot because I need to get some. God needs to speak to me by force. So I was concentrating on my Bible and my books. And later I heard her crying. And she was crying seriously.
I said,
oh, we're ready.
That Lord,
you are quite mobile.
Have mercy on
us. And she said,
all you do is come and then you go.
Now say Papa, the Okoda and Paswa.
But as for a father,
you
begin to think about
how you do my air course. So you do.
Think about the work going on.
It's obviously they know that.
So how can this?
And the prayer commission, you need me to call out.
I said that she was indeed.
I will catch you. I said, already end. Now we scan. Come back. Yeah, Papa, 1 billion.
She said that if she had money, she would give 1 billion to her father.
Nami amwa yenu.
May the Lord help us.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And there's one thing that I want to get ready to get our next thing that up to today
is still ringing in my mind.
Adi abakwa neba heaven seekers ma ye papa kanya eba sumo mitimbe sin mani se.
He said God's work done in God's way will never lack.
He said wadi asina uye ni wadi yakupa unkansu na niada bibi ebe bono.
So by the grace of God.
Nte wadi adumunti.
This church has never lacked.
Aso yu bibiya embo.
And never shall we lack.
Na bibiya so embo yen.
Because of a certain righteous person that the Lord God has found in this country. And for that reason, we will not beg for bread. And we also as the children will never beg for bread.
Hallelujah!
Do not rush. And run for something.
that God has not given unto you. If you don't pass through the channel, you'll never get to the destination. And God has placed somebody there. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That through that person, that through the vision that God has given unto the person, we can make it. Because if God will not forsake the righteous, or will not cause his children to beg for bread, then it means as the Lord God has favored our father and our mommy here, and as God has putting something great there waiting for them, God through them also will help us to make it. The last point, we will enter into the rest of the Lord. But somebody was faithful. When they gave him talent, he did not go and fool around with that talent. He did not go and hide the talent. But he put that talent into work. And when God came, when the master came, when the Lord came, he said, "I will not let you go. I will not let you go." We have no excuse to give. When our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ appear in the world, in the skies, to rapture his saints. Because when you say, "Oh,
is
it because we were too old, that's why we were not able to worship God?" The Tusala will come to testify against us. Hey, don't talk.
Because I
was 969 years. Yes, I was faithful to God. When
we
say, "Oh, because I was a king, because we were praying libation, we were doing this, we were doing that, so I was not able to serve you." King David will come. Hey, Master. Me, I was not just a king in this world, I was a king of Israel. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The most prominent nation. And the most blessed nation in this world. Yes, I accept God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When we say, "Oh God, I was too young to worship you," it has happened. I think Josiah will come. Because the Bible says to understand, he was making at the age of 12 years. But he had a city.
Directions and the commandment of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When you say, "Oh, because I was too rich,
and I said, well, let me escape
so I couldn't seek God.
I couldn't serve God.
Abraham will come. Job will come.
Abraham, Baba, Job,
hey, Master, I was one of the most richest people in the people of the East. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But still, I search for God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
May God have mercy on us. And may God help us. That we shall serve God faithfully in this world.
When
he comes. In Jesus Christ's name. Amen.
Amen.
Let us be upstanding. You are praying to the Lord this afternoon, saying, if in any way, our ways are not pleasing in His sight,
if
your
life is
not
that call that any apostle to finish their race.
I must offer that we do.
God is there.
Amen.
We thank you, Daddy, for giving us this wonderful message.
Yes,
because you love us and you don't want us to miss heaven, day in and day out, to bring us together and you give us your word. Father, we thank you. We are praying, God, that Father, you continue to help us. The way you were able to help the people of God, the way you were able to help the Enochs, that even in the crooked generation, he was able to save you and was raptured. It is our prayer that Father, help us all, so that we will all serve you faithfully without drifting to the left or to the right. So that Father, when the trumpet calls, none of us will find ourselves wanting.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And as we clap unto the Lord, shall we stretch our hands and bless the vessel? May the Lord bless you. Right on shall God bless you and your assistant.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Before we take our offering, we want to quickly dedicate these children and then name them also in the Lord before we continue with the remaining part of the concluding, the concluding part of the service.
And sana ye beto asoni aja farian ye bepasi ye beto emofrobidi inye tuwa ashen yankopon.
So we invite the parents to bring the children quickly.
Ye fere awofono na de emofano abba in temsu.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We thank the
Almighty God so much.
Beloved, the 9-month
journey isn't easy.
Now, so,
amen. But because the Lord is with us and His grace is sufficient for us, no matter how difficult it may be, the Lord delivers them.
Say,
the Lord glory be unto His name.
He has given unto
us.
From Psalm 127, verse 3 to 5.
Lo,
children are an inheritance and an heritage of the Lord, and the fruit of the womb is his reward. As arrows are in the hands of the mighty one, so are children of the youth. Happy is the man who has his quiver full of them. They shall not be ashamed, but they shall speak with the enemies in the gates. But your
people,
and your friend will not be a patria. So, I mean, Amen.
Amen.
When you are down for a cassava propolo alcohol, when me a ring would be a letter, it's unsaid of Rabbit Ekamo, it's unsaid of Rabbit Abedon, it's unsaid of Radimogu, as the Abashi. Hallelujah. Amen. Yet I do not want to see you pray or see when you are up here and me.
The Bible has made us understand that children are inheritance or a heritage from God.
It is some of rain or yet, and if you are a piano or water more, come off for the year, and I'm a very little, and you are not telling in a day.
These children we are seeing are not as a result of any effort of any man, being the husband or the wife, but by the grace of the Almighty God.
So you will not suffer. Amen. And if we see it that way, then the Lord is going to be with the children.
Okay, Genesis, Nano na Esau, and then Kuma Jacob Ibeshia for a very long period, about 21 years, a chino umbeshiano. Na Jacob Ashisha and Sadi Nimuno Kuano Nemuani Adia and Afei Enipebi so to us ewen anim. Na wani edine nimu no eko ya woko shia iso na iso gusase na wani mo e osi wei eye ema evrade edi adum wakua me Jacob ema evrade edi adum wakua inti nyame ene de mayama yeng.
We know the story about Esau and Jacob when Jacob, the younger brother of Esau, went to meet his elder brother Esau, and was going, he went with his servants and his animals and so many properties that he had acquired, and some people went along with him, which when Esau asked him, he said, these are the children that the Almighty God has given to your servant Jacob. So children are inheritance from the Almighty God.
Na say baba modiani ya dia down said ya modi down ni won kwala wakenyina ya libada ya rabia egwade bashale japari eso.
Amen. So if you are going to dedicate them to the Lord, then the Lord is going to cater for them.
Oma amafrei abrabo enye basa oma wabrabo enwa sasa de biarata.
He wouldn't watch them go astray or watch their lives go wayward.
I say happy is a man who has his quiver full of them. Unipe biara ne ya kana say ne jankotoku ashamma awasa kwansu mafrei ina ayasa alaya wa ma sani pan wa yinshira inshira ni suni ya corona emi na mo ma me papa ma yinshira sani wa me ejapade e ababedu wonchei abedu menchei ya nsani ya misuru na afatiche mafrei na wa yinshira so ewa radia ni. Amen.
Amen. So as parents, you are blessed that you are having the gift of God or the inheritance of God with you. So with the fear of God, let us nurture these children so that they'll be able to grow in the Lord.
Ampara nyame no ye. Ampara nyame no ye. Oh, yanoti. Oh, my yanfanasi. Na yetu abofrei ashe eradensa se nyame shira nyame dom nyame bambo suru nkodia ama omu onyankopo na japade yi mamene yamu abrade pae makabasuria masuteri basakali. Father Lord Jesus, we thank you and we bless you. Father Lord Jesus, we honor and adore you, we glorify your great name. for this great thing, the Lord, you have done, and even you've given unto us, and we are being witnesses to it. Father, we say your name be praised now and forever, because it is your doing that has brought all this results, O God. Jesus Christ in Ajankwa Demu.
Amen.
Yandofopa any in Ajankwa.
Yes, Lord.
Wa wedding nim idiamayen.
Yes, Lord.
Arade say nyawan ki ye dense nipa and namwani nipa fufro is a shinimu. For 9 months, a woman will be carrying another human being.
Oh, Jesus.
Now, so what do you mean?
Yes, Lord.
Well, rather than the one, a big one, what should we do?
Yes, Lord.
So, dear, why are you doing?
Yes, Father.
Yes,
Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes,
Father.
Yes, na awadi esai noa sadi efano ni hawa dolomo yobia enda vya isabia mana humre suwa anafe naba mana humre suwa we yesu limu awadi ma oja eni wongi esi
amen
ubeja no awadi ense wonyuma
amen
na awadi ma ubamba sronko awadi ma enya abafoya enye wajapadie yi etia
yes
father esa ense yen to me enfe ya wade yi and your name dear and show a job at the SMT and now we are ready about some pay
yes father
pompaya missions are to me be a retro no what is so abusia will free more asoria will go more mantia will no more and the person that's already a quality that you did ma osuro in kasa
amen
ma osuro in kasa
amen
ma osuro in kasa
amen
ya abade enye abafoyi emwa
yes father
pompaya mpeja abafoyi ma wufu oba wali
yes lord
awadi udi abafoyi the fair one so walk so when we get there so we are one more who for ya be me ni mami we be be shop of free so we ye adwuma kan ni nye yi a so we ye nipa wo to wa ye nto a we ye nipa awade wo fama na wa ya yesre abofre ye nti ni wo ko ntabuo nti
na
hwe so pa nti awade shira wo fo yi
amen
ora odilin ti shira wo fo yi
amen
ma wo di dere wa shiru wo abofre yi wo be sin ne ani ni obe kaso ba shiri fin na eduko si da toto be ntone be shiri no arade fa wudum ani mo wa wode fa se shoro
amen
ma wuni mudi ni yan se suru kwa arade wode ba shiri kwa dai na en ka bo fre yi shi ama ho ko nta bo nso aye no nyam she ye jira sampa ibo nso ena ala pei etu bo fre yi edia awofo yi edia ma no se wo be fre no gestina akosia wiafe ogasina akosia wiafe yejira sa edin tue yesu afa yetu abofo ekra ni pedo ne ruhu ehwe wensa
yes lord
so owura ye na tu se ne na no ye mata ma na tu no
amen
na fo wasampa owura abofo yi mu na ne kwa na nyina wa na ntu wa ni mo ma ni ko be nkuma na ne fa
yes father
awu ni mu de ne nya nsa be ja wa abofo yi a ewade obeya chede I want to wish you a merry Christmas. Any name I know, not sorry no. Arade, Mr. Osa, ye abafrei Augustina, akosere ya feisa.
Amen.
Afrei Augustina, ye uanshira.
Amen.
Na onnemo na onkao.
Amen.
Akosere ya fe ye uan enisiasiyo.
Yes.
Na onmane nemo tia emra osu.
Amen.
Edimu enshira enko na enyawudia.
Amen.
So how any of the nebi iwo edi imu awo yesu di imu ye kremu fe oso.
Amen.
That it will never have any negative effect on you.
Yes, Lord.
Ye huwa enti nene munchino.
Amen.
Ne arwade ma unko na odeba tira singi na anu. Osuro nepa enya wo chefa o ma ne pa emma o de bi rata
yes
o nya mi echa oba in concrete mu amen
amen
Saranso ɛna ɔwura yɛde nidie ne anuonyam ɛde ma woɔ wa abɔfra yi nso ɛnkwa soronko a wɔawurade ɛne dom yɛn bɔsɛme nkro akwantuo yi mu na de akyɛdeɛ ɛte sɛ aba bɛkyɛ yɛn ɔwura yɛka sɛ ɛnhyira nka wo awia yɛ nam saa kwa yi nso bɔ mpa yɛpɛgya abɔfra kra nipadua no ɔwom hyɛ wo nsɛm ɔnko na wobɛtumi ahwɛ no so ɔbɔ ne ho ban ɔnko na wobɛtumi aprovide de ama no ɔnko na awurade wobɛtumi ama nea wɔka fa ne ho nyinaa bɛba muɔ yɛbɔ mpa yɛsrɛ wo sɛ sɛ tumi bi wɔ hɔ a ne abɔfra yi di asie sọtú níbi wọn wá ẹjí ní pẹbi ẹfi ẹkọdá yìí sẹnu wọ yéésù dín mú ẹwíẹ yìí ẹwà dé yẹ ká wọn hyẹ wọ yéésù dín mú ẹwíẹ yẹ sẹ wọn nyuma wọ yéésù dín mú ẹwíẹ yẹ tọ́ ní fúráyé gún wọn so ẹwà dé ma abọ̀fra yìí ẹnyẹ sọ̀rọ̀nkọ wọ ní nkọ náà ọdí bẹ tẹ̀lé sí yìí mú ẹwà dé sọ sẹ nọ ma wọ nípa ẹwà dé ẹbùsù wọ wà hí mú ẹni mú nọ ẹwà dé ma ebi ẹnyẹ abọ̀fra yìí dìá pampa yẹ epegya ne papa ne ne maame ɛbɛ wɔ ne mu abɔfra yi nti awurade mepatɔ sɛ hyira wɔn awɔde biara ɛfiri wɔn mu awurade hyehyɛ wɔn mmoa biara wɔ yia so wɔde bɛhwɛ abɔfra yi ne ne nuanom so awurade fa dom wɔn amada bi wɔbu abɔfra yi wɔ kɔnta a awurade wɔn wɔ mpopo na wɔn nim ɛnwe ase yɛnam saa mpaboa yi so awia yi yɛto abɔfra yi din sɛ michael ɔsɛe michael ɔsɛe michael yɛhua nhyira wo
amen
na ɔnto yɛnem nkyerɛ wo
amen
yɛhua nnom wo na ɔnka wo ho yɛhua nnom ɔbafo michael fone ne nawoɔde yi bi ɛnyɛ wo kyɛfa
amen
afei ɛdin mu ɔdom ne mu tumi ne ɔwɔden ɛmu nhyira ɛmu ka nkɔ ne mupɛgya nkɔ na ɛnyɛ wo dea
amen
sɛ biribi wɔ din mu a ɛnyɛ a ɛwɛ yɛyi frɛ wɔ so
amen
mpaɛbɔ ne sɛ wobɛyɛ nhyira awurade nya abɔfra yi so atu sɛne ɔyɛ mantama ne atu no afoforɔ sɛ mpɛpɛ wura abɔfra michael ɔsɛ yi mu ne nkɔnna nyinaa no ɔnatu anim da a ɔne nkɔbɛdu ɔne ne fa papa yɛ nhyira michael awurade nhyira ma ɛsi wɔ yie awurade mafrɛ wuɛ wɔ biara da
sayɛ asafo tower nti ama menya ahotɔsoɔ awurade ma sɛ nya ahotɔsoɔ wɔ mo so mpo sɛ maabɔ mpa yi mpo a mewɔ ahotɔsoɔ ɛwɔ wo so ɛsɛ awurade na wo nsɔɛ dɛ ɛdi ɛmaɛ ɛdɛ nyame ase paa nyame nhyira yɛsɔfo enok nso ɛberɛ a yɛde Mami edu leba word na me friend ono so opportunity obompae mam lo ka chere mi se nya me besue no sisi ameke se by 20 minutes okasawe na ebade asue mami no asumedwem ti nya me esira mpa ewo huna mfo mu so emwa ode ebo ame mi se ewade se oma ensu mpa ohina muda oma emore empa omore akulo asida na onya ho kafo ewade ankasante ni mche on fire from aba and canomata ewade ontene ni mche ewade ntene ni mche ma me crunch ewo ma wa man ho kwa ni to wotu ni asi wa ma ewade enam ne saso eye nsenchene ehede nyame nam ne so eye agba dwene ntiasie so isenya me sene me wa bo mu po ewade enam ne poma so eye nsenchene se woni ha mpo a mpo e ma obefafu no obeso na edwa mu a ewade na na edwa a wote so eye nsenchene nyame nsira mama yami tina ni mchilo kwa onye okese omamu nye mbo de belada denye demu omamu emro moso yami wantine ni mchilo papa yami uishila kwa mpu ewo nansen maofama enye ufe me etu mifunia de ewo problem kakira mifem minyine iti ewadi enye ame ena mpare boso adume ye edi sofumame uyafi adume ye edi ye achede ya masafia yemeka nina nise enwe nyame enidi enka ewadi Nadunti, amen.
Amen. Please, we give praise and thanks unto the Most High God for what He has done for us. This 9-month journey wasn't easy, but the Lord, through His grace, has saved my wife and brought her out safely. We say that all glory and honor be unto the Most High God, and may the Lord bless our pastors and our pastor's wife and all of us. May the Lord bless you all. Amen.
Amen. Yes, Munko.
And then Kwao.
Yes, Munko.
And then Kwao.
The Jinahani, the Radiasi. Say Papa can carry free Psalm 127 no verse 3 downwards no say Emma eye radio japade nti radio pobi de japade mana na nka ye a ye nse fata sei na nka ye wode ma ye enso aso na ni sei enso sei japade ye ti sei enso obadum ye bi migina ha kasama menu abema bibi nti wa ntimi ama na ye ka che bade sei insura ni ye nyina enka ne din o nsira yesofu papa PP crunchy ene ye ma me ene asori mpanyifo nyina ene afia asori ma follow up for na mo frɛ na mo ba efie na mo bɛsra yɛ nyame ɔnhyɛ obi bia amen.
Amen. We give thanks unto the Most High God for what He has done for us. Indeed, children are a heritage of the Lord, and the Lord has granted it unto us. But we say that may the Lord richly bless all the leaders and all the members and also the full-up members. May the Lord bless
you.
Please put your hands together to the glory of God.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Abe Wedri, ACC, Yahone, Yade, Yen Affordable, Ene, Yen Tight. Da kwesia da yeye edeba oyohobu wa ha ohwe akonya yadema wono so a mepacho na oba ya no se na envelopes 2b egusu blue no eye for tight ena green one no eye so ana se tuntum no so eye for evangelism enti eye asanka jumadie ho emwa enti mebacho obomode ya yani sama yani uwa fodi bia mechira fodi e bo yi ya yedi di chuma awa daimu asese wa huse sili ni igusui odi ebi wa haa mebacho oma ya nsaka awa epule huwa anono awa juma edi enkata iti huo abakwa kwa disa juma nuso fefefe bua adontofoi
Please, at this time we are bringing our offering. You kindly see two envelopes on your seat. Kindly put your offering and your tithe into the blue one and evangelism support in the gray one.
Something's a man,
Pasa fufu ojo musa answa ya na unuse enosu kopa diwei ene ya konfanti.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mama yenti yen kai boyi e didiswoyi.
Let us make here for the funny announcement.
Ene eye dasun kuwa sowi mo senti nise ozenti ushe ha uhu osofu Albert ene osofu yafiwa ha.
Today is a special day in the calendar of the church. That's the reason why you're not seeing Pastor Albert and Pastor
Wiafia.
Just as the transfers were made known to us during the last meetings of the leaders, today marks the day that the transfer takes effect. So they've been sent on that mission to help in the transfers. That's the reason why you're not seeing
them.
And
that's
pleased the Lord that the transfers that was made known unto us, there was one that needed to be done speedily so that he would be able to leave, and that we refer to Pastor Dufo.
So Joseph Dufo,
Amen.
Amen.
So even as you've taken a closer look, you realize that Pastor Bufo has not been with us for some while now. He's in UK, and then his family will join him soon.
Now, as our Radioni said, "Yeso yabechila yado achila wong."
Amen. And it has pleased the Lord that we should show our gratitude unto them. All the other branches are also showing their gratefulness and gratitude unto the pastor who have been transferred.
They also accepted it wholeheartedly, and they have to, you know, or he has to leave us for the sake of the work, leaving the wife and the child behind. And the ya decide this already ya drumwa but so many so Christo ya do maybe one neither a torso and watch it mechile and then now what you mean ya bechile ya do at the achire or so for the four and in a busia.
Amen. So go
amen.
Amen. So on 8th July, being 2 weeks from now, we're going to show appreciation to our Pastor Dufo, who is living our mesh.
Hallelujah.
Amen. So in any way that in any form or gift that you want to show
cash as material things,
being cash sisika from an answer adi chebi biara, you can give unto the pastor as a way of showing appreciation.
Tight as usual.
Amen. So God willing, next 2 weeks when we gather in here after taking our tithes and offering, we also put a bowl in here to take any appreciation or any money or any gift that you want to give to the pastor Dufo, so that when his wife is leaving, he can also show to the husband.
Now what she are yes me yes yes yaho na yabba awadienim yamu wadet beto said didina fe yetia yantu sududu ane affordable Hallelujah.
Amen. So throughout this week, we are going to prepare ourselves in order to come before the Lord so that we'll be able to give our tithe faithfully. Because of the developmental projects going on in the auditorium, the leaders will not be meeting on Monday, and God willing, on Tuesday, the women fellowship will not be meeting, but the entire congregation will be meeting on Wednesday evening, and then Thursday morning, and Friday evening. Friday evening is not an all night service, but it's an evening service.
Friday and yet all night, your man, you know, branches, you know, because Friday the newly, you know, transferred pastors to the pastors who have been transferred to the new stations will be welcomed over there on Friday evening. Though we are not welcoming anybody here, but because of the nature of the work, some of the pastors might leave us to go and do this officiating work in this branches. So Friday wouldn't be an all night. But anyway, sorry, you didn't pay bo ankasa and yadibu. Hallelujah.
Amen. If you're there being all night, isan say nyame aduma fie dai na asofo ade omukọ bia foforo foforo ni nyina no ọba ma wa kwaba nti ebetumi abase asofo mbibire be kọ akwa kọ bo asa dwumadie no nti na nyọ night branches ni nyina nyọ all night, but it's going to be an evening service that will be packed with prayer and with the word of God.
Na mmo mmo na wotwi yesesie ho yabọ wade ni mmo mepacho akonchire ewo mu.
Amen.
Oh amen yare.
Amen.
So we see ale yate prayer and fasting, and it's as usual something that we do. And menu kwa yate akwanchira I was saying tamanka yesereni yabayansam.
Amen. Just as the Lord through our pastor Matthias made us to understand that for us to be able to withstand or be able to serve God faithfully in these perilous times, we need to serve God in prayer and fasting, and therefore we need to, with this week's preparation, we are going to have it with prayer and fasting.
Amen.
So God willing, this week from Wednesday, Thursday to Friday, at least we can have our fasting to 12, 1, 2, or 3, and all those who be faithful unto the Lord, I believe that our Lord Jesus Christ will also be faithful unto them.
But I had done our church in Medina, so walking with God, walking with God. Genesis chapter 5 verse 24, walking with God. I was so much surprised that when I was walking to the podium here, Mama was praying about what I was going to talk about.
Amen. So it tells me at that meditation, I want to mean as it say near Rabbi Enante. I will bring here for Genesis chapter 5 verse 24. Sorry.
Mama dia lama no you know yani papai emmu enante. Hallelujah.
Amen. So we shall endeavor to walk with the Lord and we will never be disappointed.
Amen.
Amen. Also, God willing, on Saturday, the drama ministry will be meeting, so we should all try to come, the members.
Maybe me a kind of say, now what we know so, yeah, radio programs, Nina, air courses, Apepe, and then you may, Obati and Ka, also, Sumer from 98.7,
And as Sabre Corner, Sunyani, Heaven FM 97.7. And also Oberti and Kanyami Adoma, a Blada area. Donko Ekosi, Donko Nefa, and also Oberti and Kao, Susum FM, Honam Sa. And see your bosses, Union Ibe, Nya Emre, Nayeti, Na Ayesha. Yafra for also, Ama Onya, and Mucha Febi. And your TV program also, Saturday. Yami Adoma, Saturday, Ahumache 5:30, TV Africa, and also Obetumi Ashayeng, our Honom. Heaven Seekers Ministry TV, and also Egusua, Ekosunti, Se Unyan Cheya, Yasoso Bobomading, Na Watumi, and Yabi Jumaji Bibuina, Yashisha, and Che, Yabihuno TV program, also in Timosa, Mem Pesa Obem, may see out our Sunday morning in our Ebua, Ama, Ashayeng, send a baby to me, Dimu, our Nankopo, and him, in tea. Na enkaiba ewo hono no. Amen.
Amen. Also, Radio Evangelism Ministry will also be rolling this evening. You'll be hearing from us from Sunsum FM from 8 to 9, and also the same hour you also listen to us from Heaven Radio from at Sunyani. That's 97.7. Then on Tuesday afternoon from 1 to 1:30, you can also listen to us also on Sunsum FM at the same hour. And also on Saturday we have our TV Africa. TV station Evangelism, that you can also watch us from 5 to 6, sorry. And then we have our TV station, that's the Heaven Seekers Television, that you can also have one. You can have the Judy Box, you can see our Deacon Thomas, and he can help you to acquire one. But we shall bless us all.
About Chowara Edda, young Dickless Jane Mensa Owakrano, our baby Kakra on a chance.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. We thank God for His grace and His grace on us.
Tuesday.
Last Tuesday, just recent past Tuesday. After praying and went back to sleep.
Papa Kranche Oma Warie.
He said that you should tell Kumasi, all the Kumasi branch congregation, that Pastor Kranche does not give marriage.
Na asofu mienu awaria eko so wahano enipa bi ekasa ho.
Because a lot of people murmured against the pastor, the wedding. Certain people murmured against the marriage that took place between the two pastors.
Now we so woman kabribi wo ho.
That is the marriage concerning Pastor Prince and Pastor Albert, and even the one concerning Pastor Enoch, to certain people have also spoken against it.
O se kache won se asafu we ye ma sorry.
He said, I tell one people that this church is my church. So when the marriage that goes on or takes place in the eye of the Lord, I prepare it or I bring it out. And the Lord said that He has graced Dickness Golda, and He has loved her because she disregarded where she was coming from, and rather she saw the Lord as almighty, and then Lord, that for that reason the Lord has also graced her and honored her.
Eti ewade katra mi se mema mekantre kumase fo se kasa no dosu dudu.
So the Lord said you should tell us all that the murmuring is too much.
Ye nhwe ya no kasa yi.
We should be careful of our words or our tongue.
Asutwe ebeba wo so no, me dia minim efisa me yosomafo.
If you did speak against any of the marriages that concern Pastor Prince, that of Pastor Albert and Pastor Enoch, you better go to our pastor, Pastor Pipi Crunchy, and restitute your ways and confess your sins so that he will plead on your behalf. Else, the consequences that will come upon you, no one can bear.
Now, okay, say I'm sorry, where you need ya. Now, on pese subai dada. Now, you did free. I'm sorry that there anymore. No, ebi babaha.
And he says this is his church, and that old character, although that old man attitude that we had in our former places, he doesn't want it us here.
And you know when young children be our Kumasi Hano,
that's the reason why he did not reveal to anybody in Kumasi, but rather he chose to reveal to her in Accra so that she will send down the message.
Adolfonom, Mama Yema, ye piano, and fear rate. And for one who can be a woman, if you say what can it see on your mini pa and so no and yellow prayer or some mea na mashisha no no give me the nisi was the only shras to keke.
And then he said that we should be very careful of the words that we speak, because whatsoever that you've spoken against the man of God, you've spoken against God. And for Pastor Pipi Crunchy, he was just there to bless the wedding or the marriage ceremony. God himself prepared it, God himself formed it, and that is what God has said. This evening to you. Last night. The Lord revealed something. He set me on a hill. Suddenly I saw an old man preaching. And he was being mocked.
And suddenly
I heard that this is Noah, and then suddenly I saw the flood coming, and just as we see on television, is nothing that can be compared to that in reality. And he made me to see the 8 people that were saved. And he also revealed unto me the Israelites that spoke against, or that rose against him, that he caused the earth to open for them to be swallowed up.
And
he also caused her to see what pertained in Sodom and Gomorrah, and how he was able to deliver his people and the rest that were consumed. What we see in movies is just a tip of the iceberg. And afterwards, what I saw was that rapture had just occurred. And throughout the whole world, it was just a few people that were saved.
And said, I am God.
And he said that me Yehuade. He said it 3 times.
Or say I change it not.
And Mrs. Sandat.
Na ni a me pase muhu ni said dia me ye ne tete no. Me san yonya me a me ye ne sa. Mesem anunte me mansiesie wo mo ho efi se mesem.
And he said that as he did in the times of old, he will do the same, and he will select his own, and his people should prepare themselves, because that is what he's going to do.
Mr. Yawa has a heaven sickness, ye pera, Yamen Chenyako, Adolfo, Mr. Samuma, ye mo, ye pura, ye said, yes, sir. No young catchy, if you say, Nipa, me, who ye know, ne a say ye pa.
We are here as members of Heaven Seekers, and beloved, we should all live our life according to the precepts and the word of God, so that we will not be left behind. May the Lord have mercy.
Amen.
And bless us all. Amen.
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 Yan made your coat here, saying, Nefa Ede in Catuso, and a falso Ede Nameba Bwow.
Amen.
And you know, Adobe Ayashi. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I know Satan, you know, when Obama, you know, Jai Adepa, a castle, you know, when you know,
we know the
talk of the Akasaka, when you put him, Abba, you
Amen.
Amen. During the time of the service, when we began serving the Lord by His mercy, what the Lord revealed was that our Lord Jesus Christ was passing through us, and when He got to some people, He just looked at them steadily. Others too, He just looked at them and shook His head, and with others too, He smiled towards them. And the Lord said that some have closed up their hearts, and the words that the Lord by His mercy is giving unto us through prophecy, through His word that is preached unto us, and through other ministrations that the Lord by His mercy, revelations that He's given unto us, some do not even take it at all, and they are not working with it. And He's saying that He's preparing us and He's nurturing us through His word. And it's our prayer that the Lord should help us, so that even those that the Lord shook His head off and front towards, He will have mercy on us, so that we'll be able to open ourselves up, so that the word of God will have His way in us and nurture us unto our God's glory. And unto all those that the Lord by His message smile towards them, may the Lord also continue to bless us, and so that we'll be to stand firm in His faith, in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. But as I for an abestory, Kakrana, Ehono. Apart from Momon Beja, I for Nasedano.
Please, if today be the first time that you worship with us, if you are visiting in America, can you be on your feet for us? Except those who came to us.
But you are our son in Hamran,
can you walk up front for us?
But you are our Chairman, we're not quite Awurade Jesus Christ. Member Heaven Seekers Ministry. Yede akase mo ebe ma mo. Na ubu din a na wa kire sentia oba e inim ebia obesra na so pese oni ebum ensum sa sori ba enti yede akase mo ebe ma na
we give you a microphone, you tell us your name and your reason for being here, either you want to become a member or maybe you want you just want to visit us.
Hallelujah.
Ba cho me din de maso ekweku e champo Victor Moses Tina, Mammy Baha, and Shaka, and my Baha, and Yaja, Sama Suma,
Bosom
Baja.
Amen.
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 But I'm meeting you, Kufia Nine. I'm meeting Abidjan Quanta. Now, so from the Yoku, you say, though, I'm DJ already. Amen.
Amen. Only a best one, I best try. Only a best one, yo.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Pastor Ephraim Akwesiegye. Now, Pastor Yindo Kuntine Mami Ba. Mami Ba best try.
Best try.
Pastor, then the appeal could be Isaac now. I said, Omo Ba and Chere, if you were a crew. Your band say anything we about church, not of the nominee about church.
Amen.
Amen.
Pacho, Mr. Medin, the marketing team, me free Finland and a buy, Pastor PP Crunch, me father Yare, now Heaven Seekers Ministry, Menso me a deeper life leader, a pastor of the city I'm over. Now me follow, and I'm say, Heaven Seekers Ministry, among church, a conqueror, yeah, and holiness and righteousness in internet. We follow among church, Emma, we follow my sister Philip and so testimonies, and the dear cause where are they a day as a free air, yeah, Emma, a nipa, a organ, a honey, a mamma, munina. Now, my father, a yare kakra, ewo estresso. Na my name is a rade home, homo, as a free munti. Now, me follow in church, a war, Heaven Seekers Ministry, and my friend Pastor PP Crunchy, I'm so bekai. My friend, and I'm a kami papa situation, nature, and not on the home funnel. Emma Pastor PP Crunchy, Suma, ne pastors, nibi, Emma Moko, Stresso, Echo Bomb, Pire, my papa, no. Emma, and Yamu, and Yari Musaya, then, Emma, Omo Minye, SN, Nebusian, four side, papa, ne buy. Emma Pastor, I'm also, I'm a friend, I say, my pastor, I'm also, then, Saturn, so, a born Pire, mano. Emma finally a rather tone and suffer me papa. Now me by a koba say me co school me ye nursing or university or honum. Koba say I was a me ba number support a busina for no more ye. No Heaven Seekers Ministry, I'm a hen on YouTube. Testimonies, heaven and hell. And in church me follow so my name boom. Na me banner many as a for besum. Na me ba and so my hair said ye. A radio organizer, I saw in the church, and I say, indeed, the Spirit of God is here. Amen.
Amen.
Now, Messa Fakonya and Sunama, that Pastor PP Crunchy, and not suffer for Nimpen in form of Tamochi, and as a Fumenina, I say, what the support of Madame Papano, by the grace of God, after the death of my father, and so Radia Yachi, Bibri, Yachin, Pabi Brine. Pastors been say wabane nche wa heaven nti pastor Awurade nsha bebre we Jesus Christ of DNA. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Atom sim do dare samu ade maje de sen pa bebre ni me be 2 years ni na me ba hanu so ene na me be ma me so se mba be member wa hasi.
Amen.
Amen.
E fe mi Joseph in Queen mi ba bia wo ana mi sim ba be sra no mean trans is Sunday. I mean, quite sorry. I mean, I'm fair. I'm praises. Intimate praises, nature, and I'm bet ya signboard. And I made this signboard, nature, and I made the bar last week. Timmy, I mean, I say, I bet ya, Yanko from Nippa. Nippa, oh, Yanko, almost my miss my baby soon be in me.
Do you ever somehow? Best right.
Yes, soon.
And now,
there are and a mom, Mary and Mama Matilda, was Central Market. Now, okay, come, Mary, they were Central Market. na me ni Jesus me pese me ne ne su ti me ba se me ne mo be ya asafuba.
Amen.
Amen. Oh, bon dia, bon mo ma pa me wa, bon ma wa. E pa cho wala o peso ne so mo no. Je obe ne se obi tu ho. Asa she around den se bi o san se wona no ebe nante okwan foforo so kura. E bi ano afa Yesu da. Na ofa Yesu da dia enne obi tu ho asa she ne se bi o. Ne mo se won fa Jesus da dia obe fa Awurade Jesus Christ se de be ye. Na ebitimi aboa won o heaven akwantu ye kwe no won so wa be kan ne ma ho bi. Enti wona person ne som ne nyana mpeja san kosoro.
Also to those who are worshiping with us online, if you want to rededicate your life to Jesus, or today you want to dedicate your life to Jesus, you can also pray with us by lifting up two hands.
And today, maybe can work hard in a chip. Sir, unfa who my Jesus sir, it drew baby. My boss, why no affa? What do want my Jesus? Sir, what do want my Jesus dance? So sure, it's a message to me home. I share a rather sir. And today, work hard in a chip. Cause another day.
This day,
me fa erade Jesus Christo.
I accept Jesus Christ.
So I fa Jesus da se da was me tu me hoche erade nsa fufro biyo. Another day,
this day,
onona me sumano.
I will worship Him.
Me jiri se oye erade.
I believe that He is God.
Me kana ake yana.
All the days of my life.
Onona me dile chi.
Him I will worship.
Onona me ana pedie.
Him I will do His will.
Onona me devalante.
And I will walk with Him.
And it is Awurade Buame.
So Lord help me.
And it is Awurade Buame.
So Lord help me.
I will Awurade Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Bacho fanse etu hone braye bompae. Awurade nyankopon da wase. Obi emma onchen kwa. This a wetchet nuansa. Enu anama etu anama abawanim. Wa fon. Now the one man here, so I know about that to come for frost. So said there, I said there, I see. The yesterday say, and ready, who am I bo? In put why I bunny be a tiawa, yesterday journey to our bojano. So ready for no bojano. Now for bojano, tiwan yana. See, see, oh, my wahinia. And rad enche, no, I be fa, was sorry, at the aqui. And rather, Awurade hu omo bo Awurade yesere se Awurade hye wo ma na hye won den
amen
ama won san ko wiase bi hu ama won twa woni enhwe wachi bi hu na ma won hwe wo Jesus a wo jem kwa wo ma fa ho die na wo ma somdwe fa sa to won so ne hyra won
amen
de won hwe bi Awurade fa dom
amen
bra wo hwe wa hinie ne tene kane dia kebia bra wa ba ona se fa do se sie won na ye won foforo kura won o besra ye nyina so Awurade fa nsa ka won
amen
Awurade dum won
amen
Awurade hu won mobo
amen
ebra wo firi ha akwe no won ko sakra wa dwen no so aba fata dwen sakra na nche na so ba ke ye nyina ye no abom akodide e wo nche ho yada wase yishira kan fo Awurade ni agyenkwa Jesus Christ Amen.
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 Pacho ya poya mu nyina mbe tra kunye so 1 2 3 na matwane ni modin komo kakrebe sana mako Awurade nshira mu.
Awurade nshira mu. Amen.
Shall we humbly rest our feet even as
we pray?
We have books of the revelations that the Lord by His means has graced us, and also CDs as well. So if you need any copy, you can see the bookstand. You can go to the bookstand outside and you get a copy.
Yen Awurade ni Agyenkwa Yesu Kristo ene wie so enumunam kan odin konkro wa wode wa domadom yei na wahu ya mobo no yei se wie bre no besiesie yei yet me after one in your sense and channel Baba Far Marco. Ever do you the beer that died in your shame by and tem, obey me market, and it is why I am an abuso, the castle minam crowd don't control. Your shroud you can for your cassis throws a bray equi, and what you free when you are throws a boy. Near Nipa beer was sold, I ain't me first one of Concrono, a day. Na debi ababa si ya fri ya kwa babo sa ye kwa ya mubi baba ya nchewa hoyo e wadebe kwa ya mu ya mubi ya nkwa nkotobu wa nimu ya dawa se kanfo ya kase se wadomi ya nwa sisi ita nkwa ya wa Yesu Kristo dunimu. Amen. Afu diya nado mbeti miya kwa ya ewa watu watu wa sobo ni imu se ni beti ya nantine ni mayepe enfa ni suma bebe yu ya si yu ya mu ya beti ya nantu wa ni haemu no diya kwa ya jobu no diya kwa ya mewa no do kwa Lot no do kwa Abraham no on kwa me no ni na do nya me no ni chefa e wade ade me kan ye ho e wade hia ye no nso ye mu ko sise me no ni nyina ye be na nto osu ya si mu e woni ha makopre ni nche e wade hire nyina ye fenshi na nko. Amen.